Hey guys, it's Will here at PMT UK, and I've got a brown case on the deck, which means Custom Shop Sunday. Let's see what we've got in here. We've got a nice brown 60s Fender case. Is it a Strat? Is it a Tele? I know what it is. You guys are about to find out. Let's have a look. Look at it. It's a 1962 Fender Stratocaster Custom Shop. Three color sunburst with the tortoiseshell scratch plate. Really sort of John Mayer-y vibes going on here. So you've got your Rosewood neck, I think it's AAA. You've got Fat 60s pickups, which I think Fender brought out a year or two ago. Obviously, they've always done the Fat 50s for quite a while. Then, as I said, about a year ago, they brought out the Fat 60s. So sort of 60s style pickups, a little bit fatter. So we've got the 9.5 radius, so a modern radius. It's nicer to bend on, nicer to get around. You don't have to worry about it choking out. Modern wiring as well, so the back pickup does have a tone on it. Makes it a lot more user-friendly for you modern players. There's the back. So we've got no finish on the back of the neck, so you've got that nice satin feel, but obviously still got the nitro as if it's been rubbed down and played, you know. But not dirtied up. This is a Journeyman. So sort of slight dings, the finish has kind of gone, been dulled down a little bit, so not been abused, as if it's just been played and everything. This one is serial number R96211, so if you end up with this Strat, this is, there you go, you've got a video to go with it. Obviously 60 style logo, vintage tuners and everything on there. Let's have a look at the old case. So obviously the gold interior with the Fender Custom Shop embroidered on the top. You've got your usual leather strap, Fender Custom Shop. You've got your certificate of authenticity, which is here with the spec sheet. So you can see the form that went through the factory when it was made and all ticked off, which is really cool. You've got all your bits in there. So your extra springs, if you want to change the tension on the bridge, if you want to have it flat or put heavier strings on it. You've got the bridge cover. You've got your plectrums in there. Some warranty things if you want to sign up to the Fender Custom Shop website and get it all, you know, officially done by them. Also, tremolo arm in there, which is in the bag. Then you've got your guitar design guide, so you can see all the other Custom Shop goodness that's all in there. So yeah, that is what's in the case. That's the guitar. Let's see what she sounds like.
We'll be right back.
That was the 1962 Fender Custom Shop Strat in the beautiful Journeyman three-color sunburst with the tortoiseshell guard and the Fat 60s pickups. As I said, if you end up with this guitar, the serial number is R96211. So if you do purchase this guitar, you've got a video to document it as well, which is really cool. If you like what you see, or like what you heard, please get down to your local PMT, go to pmtonline.co.uk. This guitar will be on there, as well as all the custom shops we do, so check them out. Please go into your local PMT, try out the custom shops. Please like, love and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell at the bottom to hear all the notifications for the new videos that come out from me, Dagan, Sam and the guys. I will see you for the next Custom Shop Sunday. See you then.